A recent zombie outbreak has been discovered in the eastern U.S. Officials say that they have it contained, but some may wonder, are we really safe? A new self-defense weapon, simply known as the TG for short, has been mass distributed and used throughout the Northeast. Government officials have sent black operatives to handle the situation. Details June 21st.